Good morning. I'm here again with another video for you all. Today we are going to do a chapter from class 9th NCERT English book, that is Reach for the Top. And today we will discuss about the first part of this chapter, that is based on Santosh Yadav. Before I start, I want you all just think for a while and make a list of 3 to 4 persons, and in that list you have to add the name of that person whom you admire, or we can say you are very much attracted and motivated by that personality. Done. I'll give you 1 second. 3 names. After that, now just check in your list, is there any woman in your list whom you admire? Admire means like you are fascinated by him or her because of his or her achievements. Why I'm saying this? Because today's concept, the chapter, part 1 of Reach for the Top, Santosh Yadav, a woman. I don't know you all are aware of this name or not, but after watching this video, I think that this name will be added in your list. Santosh Yadav. Santosh Yadav was the only woman who climbed the Mount Everest for 2 times. Santosh Yadav was from an ordinary family. She has that insight since from her childhood. She was born in a society where the birth of a son was considered a blessing, but not for a daughter. A small incident of her childhood, before that, when she was not even born, a small incident happened in her house. What was that? A holy man came to her house before her birth. This holy man, when he entered her house, he expected that everybody in the house must be waiting for a son. But to his surprise, he was shocked to hear from Santosh Yadav's grandparents that they all were expecting a girl child. Surprising for everyone. And later on, when Santosh Yadav was born, she was a sister for 5 brothers. She was welcomed. And then later on, everywhere we know that parents, they are very much concerned about their children's education. And same happened with Santosh Yadav, because Santosh Yadav was from a small village of Haryana, and then her parents were wealthy landowners. So Santosh Yadav got an opportunity to go for her education in the local school. Later on, when he was around 16 years of age, 16 to 18 years, that was the age for girls to get married. Now, Santosh Yadav was also having the same pressure from her parents. They wanted that Santosh should also marry someone. But then, this Santosh Yadav, what she did? She had a spark in her. She didn't want to follow the same conventional way. Even from the very beginning, where all the girls, they used to wear traditional dresses, Santosh Yadav chose to wear shorts. And later on, she even wanted to go for her studies to Delhi. She was not ready to get married. But then her parents, they refused. They told Santosh Yadav that we won't pay for your education. Then what this girl did, she enrolled herself in one of the schools in Delhi. And when there was a matter of finance, what to do? Santosh Yadav convinced her parents that she would work. She would work part-time for her fees. And then her parents were convinced and they were ready to pay for her education. After completing her schooling, from there, she took admission in Jaipur in Maharani College. From there, her journey started. Because as I told you in the very beginning, that Santosh Yadav was the only woman to climb Mount Everest. Now what happened in Jaipur? She used to see from her hostel's room that people used to climb up the hills. And then one day, she decided to just find what's going on. Santosh went there. She could see that some mountaineers were there. Now Santosh Yadav requested those mountaineers what she wanted. She wanted to climb the hills. Those mountaineers motivated Santosh Yadav for climbing. She started with her climbing, and later on, she also saved money so that she could enroll herself in Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. Now, when her semester was about to end, it was the time to go back. But instead of going back home, she decided to carry on with her course of climbing, of mountaineering. What she did, she wrote one letter, a letter of apology to her parents, and she informed them about her mountaineering training. She went there. With her hard work, with her efforts, within 4 years, she was able to be master in climbing. And then in 1992, this Santosh Yadav became the first woman, the only woman in the world to climb the Mount Everest. And not just this, how it was possible. Her journey started from Jaipur, her training session in Uttarkashi later on. But then, what was there in Santosh Yadav? That spark to attain success. To success in one's life, we need to follow the footsteps. But how? There are so many staircases to reach to that level. And what all is required? Determination, dedication. And for mountaineering, what is the most important thing? Your physical and mental strength. And then Santosh Yadav, she tried her level best so that she can achieve what she wanted in her life. Then later on, through her this climbing schedules, her fellow climbers were very much impressed by her dedication. Her fellow climbers, Santosh Yadav, with her determination, dedication, she had a special place. And not just this much, Santosh Yadav also helped her fellow climbers. She saved their lives. There is one climber named Mohan Singh. What she did, she saved his life by sharing oxygen with him. And later on, she got another opportunity. She became the member of an Indo-Nepalese women's expedition. And this time, she got another opportunity to climb the Mount Everest. And that is why she became the only woman to climb the Mount Everest twice. That is why the government of India bestowed her with the Padamshri. She explains her experience, her feelings after achieving the top position. That is why the name of the chapter is Reach for the Top. And what she said, although it was difficult, it took some time to reach to that position, but then the flag was flying high on top of the world. It was such an amazing experience, and I felt proud to be an Indian. So what Santosh Yadav achieved, it was a pride moment for the entire country, not just for Santosh. She had her own position, and that unique position she shared with her own country. So students, after hearing about Santosh Yadav, how she started her journey, and then he won what he wanted in her life. How was it possible? Because of her hard work, because of her dedication, she was able to achieve. Now, when we are studying about Santosh Yadav, why we are studying it? So that we also encourage ourselves. We need to be dedicated, devoted towards our goals. If we want to reach to the success point, then we say failures are the stepping stones to success. If you fail for the first time, don't be disheartened. You need to stand up again, and with full of determination, dedication, you should move forward to achieve your goal. And if you are confident enough, I know success is not possible without hurdles, without difficulties, but it is not impossible. And if we talk about Santosh Yadav, then throughout her life, she was dedicated. So, students, we need to remember. Failures are the stepping stones to success. Yes, so if you want to succeed, if you want to achieve your aim of life, your goal of life, your target, then you need to be self-confident. You need to be determined, dedicated towards your goal. Then definitely you are going to achieve your aim. Thank you so much. This is all for today. Have a good day.